I'd like to thank also Gabay Guro, especially dito itong maliit na babae ito, si Shay. Such great success in 10 years. I recall, nag-upisa kami na 15 guro lang aming sinuporta. Now we have more than 1,000 teachers under scholarship. And sabi nga ni Pop Siata na we have sponsored more than 16,000 teachers for the past 10 years. Basta kami mo sa PLD at SMART at saka buong grupo ng aming companies, hindi ko kami magsasawang magsuporta sa inyong mga teachers. So malaki yung target namin. Hopefully in the next 3 to 5 years, mga 10,000 teachers so magiging scholars natin. May suggestion na si Education Secretary Briones. Suggestion niya siguro, Shay, that we should hold an event like this in the provinces. In Mindanao, in the Visayas, and of course in other parts of Luzon. So we will do that. I think we will hold regional events for the teachers. Again, maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Maraming salamat sa ating mga hosts. Can Mr. Word? Can Miss Word?
Miss Universe!
Miss Philippines! Mr. Sweden!
Mr. Sweden, yes, yes!
Salamat! Maraming salamat!
Ayan, picture moment daw po. And since natin na lang po tayo, Sir MVP, makijoin na po tayo sa daw request nila. Diba? Mabuhay ang mga guro, mabuhay ang Gabay Guro. Okay, to be led by MVP. Ayan po, susuportahan ka namin, sir. Mabuhay ang mga guro!
Sabay-sabay.
Okay.
Mabuhay ang mga guro!
Mabuhay ang guro! Mabuhay ang Gabay Guro! Yehey! Thank you, sir! Maraming salamat po.